body composition is the up-and-coming thing in health, medicine, and fitness. But what is body composition? Body composition is a method of describing what the body is made of, including water, protein, minerals, and fat. It provides a much more accurate depiction of health and description of weight than BMI. According to the four-component model, a person's body breaks down into water, protein, minerals, and fat. The human body is made up of mostly water. Your fat, muscles, blood, and other bodily fluids all contain water. Protein is a reflection of the protein contained in your body's muscles, organs, and bones. Also, your body contains minerals, which are primarily contained in two places, in the bloodstream and inside the bone. Last but not least, fat is your stored energy. These four components are grouped into two categories, fat mass and fat-free mass. Fat-free mass is all the mass in your body that is not attributed to fat. Your fat-free mass contains a variety of different components, all your internal organs, skeletal muscle mass, and body water. Fat mass allows the body to store energy, protects internal organs, acts as an insulator, and regulates body temperature, among other things. Nobody can have 0% body fat, and maintaining too low or too high body fat percentages is generally regarded as inadvisable for long-term health. So why is all of this important? It's important because there's more to your body than just losing or gaining weight. The InBody results sheet lets you know exactly what your body is made of using the four components by breaking down your weight, focusing on percent body fat, showing muscle development, and using BMR to help fine-tune your diet. Let's take a look. Break down your weight. Muscle fat analysis breaks down your weight into pounds of skeletal muscle mass and body fat mass. Skeletal muscle mass is the muscle you can work out at the gym. Body fat mass and skeletal muscle mass are the largest components of body weight and also important indicators for your health. Aim for your skeletal muscle mass to be in the normal or over range and body fat mass in the normal or under range. Focus on percent body fat. Although commonly used, BMI is an unreliable representation of your health because it calculates your obesity level strictly on your height and weight, resulting in muscular fit people being labeled as overweight or obese. Instead, percent body fat, the ratio of your body fat mass divided by your weight, is a more accurate representation of your obesity risk. Aim for your percent body fat to be in the normal range, 10 to 20% for males, 18 to 28% for females. See muscle development. Segmental lean analysis reveals how lean your body mass is distributed within your body. It also evaluates your right or left balance. The top bar shows your lean mass in pounds. The bottom bar shows if there is enough lean body mass to support your current weight. Aim for corresponding segments to be equal lengths for right or left balance and at or over the 100 mark. Use BMR to fine-tune your diet. Basal metabolic rate, or BMR, is the number of calories burned at rest over the course of one day. Your BMR will increase as you gain more muscle mass. You can use your BMR and your daily activity level to calculate the number of calories you need to eat in a day to achieve your health and fitness goals. For more information, visit www.inbodyusa.com.